Hey, welcome back. We are going to use in the section EQ of Logic X stock plugin and match EQ. Match EQ, it's something interesting. This plugin is going to help you to make your EQ match a reference that you have, like you love a song and you like that EQ of the song, so you will try to make your mix matching that EQ. So I was trying to do this without having that kind of plugin before, so I was just going back and forth between a reference and my track and making the whole frequency trying to match the other, and it was very difficult. But now Logic have released an interesting plugin, and I'm going just to show you. Switch to the computer and let's use the match EQ. Okay, this is the match EQ, and as you can see here, you have a current, reference, EQ curve. So at the end, you can, without spending your times touching everything's here, you can make your EQ just match your reference. So it sounds easy to use, but I think there's a lot to learn about that plugin. So let's just drag a reference sound. So I'm just going to use one, for example, Ride With You. You just copy paste. It's analyzing here. So we have the the EQ. I mean, it was in a current. So how about the reference? Let's just start. Okay. Here, this is how the song looks like. This is the one that I'm, for example, trying to master. Seen before, just give me a second. There's just only few changes here, not a lot, as you can see. It's the things is coming just out of my drum machine, and I'm just surprised because there are just little adjustment here on the EQ. So let's just put. I'm just surprised. So let me just redo that. So we have it in the reference. So how about the current? Okay, so back to reference. Okay, yeah. So I have made mistake. I'm sorry, because I'm not really using this kind of plugin often. So that was the current, that was the reference, and we will ask to match the EQ. So that will be the EQ to make our current match to the reference. So it's really a theory, because I did not use that plugin often. It's probably the third time that I'm using it, so so excuse me if it doesn't seem clear. And but anyway, you can for more reference about this plugin, you can probably go on Logic X. Use on Google Logic X Match EQ and type manual PDF. So you will have the whole story about that Match EQ. Hoping it will help, and see you soon, and thanks for watching.